Welcome to beautiful but pungent arrow in your head stadium in Karcass City, Missouri. Come for the football, stay for the barbecue. Just don't ask what the meat is.
Or who, unless you really want to know.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Karcass City Creeps. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my model.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. Saw bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit. Second down and long. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Third down and the punter is warming up. And he punched his way out of that tackle. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Thank you. Second down and a lot. He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. And that'll bring up third and one. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. Third down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down and forever. He's not going down. And they went to the air and came up big. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. The kick is good.
As expected.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
Hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. Picks up maybe four on that play. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Second down and six. Ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stomped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and seven. for a first down to keep the drive alive. Second down and more than the QB would like. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. Covered your ears, Bricks, because the old broke back mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant, got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and 5. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, what a brutal hit! First and 10.
Hot one. Eight.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one. Hot two.
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
Oh, I love the murder ball.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And it's first and 10.
Hot.
for a 1 yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move here. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
He's at the 10. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
This guy's a blowhard like the prom king of my senior prom. Don't eat the beans, too. I brought a zombie as my date. Man, that broad could eat. She took advantage of the $50 ahead prom ticket. I'll tell you that.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Third and four.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
The ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And that'll be their final timeout. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
It was a risky throw, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Third and 4. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Of about 3 on that play. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Second down and 7. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Third down and 3.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out a flint.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. I mean, literally, he's like burning bacon down there. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down.
Yeah, well, baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
First down and 3. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. It's first and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Hot two.
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for 2.
Yeah, they got big balls, Graham.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
Yeah, never had a chance, Graham. Never had a chance.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to made it to Dice Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Speed thing, Grim. He's running from his knees, it's clear. touch you with an eyeball, I take all you mutants out. That's right.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Second down and a lot. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards.
I don't know which guy are.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And he makes the grab and adds 2 points to their score. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Come on, man, you gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
And they'll line up for the punt here. Thank you. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you think? That's sort of this.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two.
Runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
I would have thought you had to have muscles to move like that.
Or a brain or a nervous system, but I see your point, Bricks. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's first and ten. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play. Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this rep is so dirty. He should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile.
Ah, another interception.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
The defense uses the time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. The quarterback just threw a sonic, and he's off to the races. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The QB might as well just bury himself now because the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Second down and 10. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and 6. First and 10. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third and 4. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. Second and 3. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait.
Second down and 10. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. You've got to catch that. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Rich, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick.
We're at the end of the fourth quarter, and the score is tied, and that means overtime. It's a brand new game now. There's more blood on the field than players at this point, Bricks. Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. First down and 9. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second down and 2. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Can't tell if this is a seizure or a celebration. Either way, the fans are loving it. The Creeps pound the opposition to hell and win at home today. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the Scots, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.